Chapter 7, Hoshiden Prince.
We've got to hurry up and find Hinoka and Sakura's brothers.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Rowan, you're burning up, and your entire body is bright red. I think I've seen this illness before. It could be fatal if you aren't treated.
What?
I'm sorry. I should have noticed sooner.
I think I'm okay, Sakura. I'm not as sick as I look.
We can't get medicine in a place like this. We should head somewhere and...
Oh, I think I saw herbs that looked promising at a fort we passed by. Those herbs, they might be able to cure him.
If Sakura thinks there's a chance, then we've got to head back at once. I caused you some trouble jumping to conclusions. I'll make up for my mistake.
Thank you, Hinoka.
I ran into some people earlier, but they were dressed like I've never seen. Their style definitely wasn't Hoshiden, but I don't think it was Norian either.
If you, with your eye for style, couldn't recognize the clothes, where are we if not Hoshido or Nor?
I have no idea. We should keep trying to regroup with your siblings, right?
Yes, I thought they were with us, but I haven't seen them anywhere.
Lord Takumi, we've found Lady Hinoka and Lady Sakura. They appear to be prisoners of an unknown force.
They've been captured? We've got to go save them.
Yeah, prisoners. They're totally our prisoners. So anyways, we don't have Rowan for this battle. As for Hinoka... Okay, so I have a decision to make on this.
My task.
What?
What's my task? What's my task? I'll see that it's done.
No, not my task. Dang it, I keep forgetting my. There we go.
I'll see that it's done.
What? Right.
No, wait, what?
What's my task?
Wait, hold on.
What?
I... Swap.
Right.
There we go.
What's my
now...
task? I'll see that it's
wait,
done.
Not
what's
Gar...
My
they...
I'll see that it's done.
I don't want Hinoka out by herself. It's, a major problem.
What can I do? Understood. What
no,
can
not...
I do? What can I do?
Ooh, keep doing
understood.
This. And then the healer, I will... leave as a healer
yes,
to guard
understood.
The main base.
Yes, sir. Roger.
The healer is a healer. Yes, indeed. Healers are healers. Right, so...
My task. I'll see that it's done. What's my task? I'll see.
There we go.
That
that's what we're doing. Yes. Right. So. Chest is all the way up there. Ah. Defeat Oboro and Takumi. I know everyone in the fandom like has this hard-on for Takumi, but I hate him. I think he's overrated.
How's this? Let's go.
I think he's overrated.
Thank you.
A hero from the world of Fire Emblem Fates, she's Takumi's royal retainer and an expert seamstress and tailor. This fashionista harbors a fleeting love for her liege, Takumi, as well as intense hatred for Norians. She can't help but sneer at the mere presence of a Norian. Obara's spear allows her to keep her distance from enemies, while her strong attack creates a whirlwind capable of drawing enemies in and leveling them. And because I have the DLC, I have, you know, Obara available.
You cowards may have practiced your deception on Hinoka and Sakura, but I see right through you! Now die!
You know, I see right through you as well, Takumi. You are overrated.
We're running out of time. We need to find those herbs right away.
Sorry, everyone. I'm relying on you all now.
I see right through you as well.
Let's take them and start our search. Permission starting.
Alright, so what was the layout of this place again? Right, we're gonna go around. Oh, I gotta get all these forts to open it up. Open up the way. Oh, that's just for a craft. We don't need that. We can just fly over.
Yes, sir. Roger.
What can I do?
Robin, take this. And then I'll go around as Crumb, I guess.
What? Right.
Now I'll pick up Robin. Alright, so, Robin. We have tasks to complete.
I see enemy reinforcements.
Doesn't matter. Where's the samurai? Ah, there he is, over there. There he is. Okay, then I'm gonna have to take control of Crumb again. And cut him off.
We can't let him get in our way. Please stop that.
Eh?
Even I didn't know I could be this strong.
Oh please, Frederick, you're OP. Everyone and everyone from your archetype. Which I forget the name of. I'm sorry guys, it's been a while. I haven't actually Fire Emblemed in a while, so... Forgive me!
What can I do?
Robin, what the heck are you doing? Alright, I was ordering Robin to this for- okay. It's okay. It's okay. Frederick, what are you doing? You're doing things that I don't know. You were doing questionable things. Very questionable things. So you must stop these questionable things at once. Why? Yeah, I know, I just run by every captain along the way. Why would I bother with any of them, right? Even if you don't like the specific Fire Emblem games that some of these things come from, you gotta admit, Fire Emblem has such a great soundtrack.
Excellent.
Fire Emblem's got such a great soundtrack. Like, even if you don't like some of the games, just like, ugh, you can't deny their music is heaven. So it's like, what kind of music do you listen to? Video game music? You're welcome, thank you very much. It's like when someone asks me like what my favorite genre of music is. I'm just like, you mean like actual like not video game music? I like rock. Let's go. I know rock is a very broad genre, but that's the thing, it's a broad genre, so I can just say rock and like, oh, which type of rock? Don't ask me when. The reason why I'm taking control of Robin here is because he's a little lacking in the experience department. So, I take over and handle things myself. Isn't Oboro in here? Yeah, she is. Great. Hey, Oboro, how's it going?
You wanna know if I'm ready for this?
I'm ready.
Here's how it's done.
Should probably bring Frederick in for this. Aye. Hey, Frederick, where are you? Get over here.
Yes, sir.
Get your butt over here. I want you to pair up with Robin for a bit. And you're gonna be the one, yeesh, helping him with Oboro. Yes, you do. But you are very valuable. You are my valuable healer. We cannot do anything without you. There we go, we're starting to catch Robin up on the levels. There we go.
Here's how it's done.
Should probably get that Jar of Awakening. I saw it over there. Not even that much. Hey, Freddy! Alright. So, we're going to swap and... Yay, yay, yay! Frederick is fighting Oboro. Thanks for that notification, guys. I didn't know. Man, what would I do without you?
Let's go. I'm here to help.
Yeah, I know how the dual things work. You think I don't?
Let's go.
The thing is, you popped me out of using one of my attacks. I was just about to click that, and then you're just like, hey, do you know how dual guard works? Like, gee, I didn't know. Krom?
What? Right.
Oh, no, it's just a thing. Okay, no, you don't have to.
What?
Forget about that.
Right.
Forget about it! Forget about it! Forget about it! I don't know why I'm... The thing is, I've talked about it enough that a lot of you should know I'm from, like, Philly. Not New York.
Thank you.
And I don't know about you. I mean, I should probably know better than most of you. Like, that is not a Philly thing. No, here we are the land of cheesesteaks and hoagies. The land of cheesesteaks and hoagies! How many more forts do we have to seize? I've seized everything I can!
What? Right.
I've seized everything I can. See, I've seized everything I can. What do you want me to do? It's just a matter of Oberon at this point.
Good. I must stay this course.
Let's work together now.
Okay, Frederick.
She's gonna take a while, for sure, especially if she keeps guarding. Ba, ba, ba. Okay, so first of all, Freddy actually had this equipped, his awakening ready to go. So let's at least get that off first, right? Gonna do some nice damage. Very nice. Which is not that much at all, because Oberon is some sort of tank. And she's freaking out in the corner over here. Yeah, there we go! Ooh! Anna's open. Hold on a second, I have important things to take care of. Important things that are not you. I have more important duties to attend to.
What does one have to do with the other, Robin? Leave bear meat out of this!
Whoops, wrong button, wrong button! There we go! All right, now back to Oberon.
Come back soon.
Bye, Anna. It was a pleasure doing business with you. Ba 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 da da do 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 do.
Okay, Frederick.
Okay, there, Fredbear. I only have one line to use, and it is that one. And I bet you wish I had more. But I do not. Because I am pathetic and sad. Lucina, Lucina, Lucina.
Ready for orders.
Lucina. Go back to Sakura.
Understood.
And get healed.
Doesn't look good. Can't do it alone.
Time to tip the scales.
This is my chance.
Time to set Stannis' fleet ablaze with wildfire. Oh wait, wrong thing. Pretty much what Robin did to Walhart's navy. I mean, tactic is tactic. It works. a little dark for, you know, Robin, at least according to the rest of the shepherds. But, I mean, in the end, it saves the most lives. Who cares if there are any, like, who cares what kind of casualties that there are? Maybe the cook, who had nothing to do with, you know, everything going on, but... they're all enlisted anyway. There we go. Frederick?
I will continue.
Would have thought he would go to Robin.
Allow you to lay a hand on Lord Takumi.
Ba-ba-ba.
We're good to go.
Yeah, you won't let me lay a hand on Lord Takumi.
Let's open the gates and draw them in. That way we can just pick them off.
Alright, so we need to make our way up here, this way direction. And in order to make our way up that way direction, how do I do this? This is sealed.
What?
Is there a gatekeeper somewhere? There has to be some sort of gatekeeper somewhere.
What can I do?
Guys, go over to these places.
I'm going to finish.
Paths all clear.
There we go. Yeah, now it's open. So, Robin, forget about that. I want you to go over here. Crumb, on the other hand. Yeah, now we're sending you up there.
What can I do? Understood. What can I do?
I'll go.
We're good to go.
I want you to,
enemies got in your way.
And get that treasure that was over there. It's this way direction. Lucina, are you all healed up?
Ready for
Seem
orders.
To be, so...
Understood. I've received a
report. And just do what you want.
Let's
Who am I to interfere? Yeah, I'll seize enemy forts. I'll work on it. It's on my to-do list.
Let's
right go. After this. Yay! Actually, I'm gonna break the pairing. And then you guys can just do whatever you do best. Pegasus Knights.
Yes, sir.
Frederick, your turn.
The mission's starting.
Sky Knights. Ooh, fancy. Yeah, no, I forgot they changed that. Kind of stupid. They're Pegasus Knights. They shall forever be Pegasus Knights. They shall forever be Pegasus Knights.
I'm going to finish it.
Where are they? Aha! There you are.
Give them time to breathe and we'll be in trouble.
Oh, Sky Knight, where art thou, my Sky Knight?
Nothing can stop me.
Yeah, I'm working on it. Does it not look like I'm working on it? There you go, Hinoka.
I won't rest on my before it is ours.
It is very windy out. It's also like 7 degrees right now. And, you know, the American uses Fahrenheit. So, keep that in mind. It's like 7 degrees out.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Wow. I'll go. They are all in that fort. Hey, you! Come back here. Come back here. What are you doing? Running away from me? Running away from me? How dare you? How dare you?
No holding back now.
You should just say pick a god and pray every time. That's the only thing you're supposed to say, Frederick. That's the only thing you're supposed to say. Yeah, no, I blame the long hiatus from YouTube. Like I said, family matters got in the way.
Mission complete. Yeah. Take care of the first wave. I'll put a stop to any reinforcements.
Wow, there are so many of them over here. You know, this is gonna be a nice, fat, yeah, juicy. Nice and juicy. Aye.
What's going on?
Hey, Robin. Could you take this fort for me?
What?
Also, you were supposed to switch over to Hinoka.
Hinoka, you're a genius. You stopped the reinforcements in their tracks.
Ooh, look at that. Sweetness.
I will continue to be diligent.
That's the guy he's based off of Oifi. I'm working on it. Does it not look like I'm working on it? Jeez. First, I gotta defend this fort, which had, like, all of the enemy forces in it.
What can I do?
Like, wow.
What's my task? I'll take the lead.
Let's end this.
Hey. Pretty good. Open that up. Also, since Takumi is gonna be coming out here pretty soon, I ain't using the picks this night. Yeah.
What can I do?
Oh, look at that! Take me away from combat, just to show me that the little bridge raising. Yep, that's so important. Come on, boy! Ba, 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 ba.
Let's do it!
Ba 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 ba.
Mission complete.
There we go. Alrighty. Crom, where are you going? You go up here. To take care of that. Yeah, no, Lucina, she can take care of herself. Sakura is still hanging around the fort. It's very good. I always leave my healers to take care of the forts, or the home base. It's a very important duty. And it's a big duty. Alright, off we go.
If you are looking for a fight, now
once more into the breach.
The mission started.
Takumi, you've got it all wrong. You're overrated, don't you see? The fan base loves you for I don't know what reason. They love assholes. You don't deserve all the praise you get. And for those of you who are just like, you don't know anything about character development, I'm just like, I'm a writer. I know all about character development.
Mercy is for the weak, so don't go expecting any. You're nothing more than a bullseye.
Yeah, so I'm just now taking note of the time. Yikes. So, let's defeat Takumi in 2 minutes, right? Yeah, so time limits. Yeah, so I have to defeat Takumi in less than a minute. And I can barely do any damage to him. Help. Some of you were probably watching that time limit tick down and was just like, Hylia, hurry up! Oh, gosh. Oh, please.
This will be over soon.
This took way too long. I have half a minute. This took way too long. This took way too long. Well, I'm going to cut and obviously play this chapter again because it's
getting harder to stay awake. Mother, sis.
So Rowan just died.
We didn't make it in time. I'm sorry.
So Rowan just died. The end. I'm gonna cut to, yeah. You know, it's amazing how much better you can do when there's no commentary involved, isn't it? This time, I'm not even close to the time limit. So, yeah, no, it's amazing what happens when you don't have a time limit, or when you aren't, like, focusing on commentary. See, that's the problem with, Let's Playing. Is the commentary. It takes away concentration.
What's going on?
Hinoka, you're a genius! You stopped the reinforcements in their tracks!
My bond with Hinoka strengthened. Oh boy, oh boy.
I did it.
Yes, you did it.
Hand me all the herbs you gathered.
Now then, heal Roman, as I called him. That was more painful than it should have been. That's the curse of commentary. I know a lot of people call it like the Let's Play curse. I'm calling it the curse of commentary.
It was an honor to help.
I'm done, everyone. The medicine is ready. This should do the trick.
seems to be working.
Ah, what a relief. All he needs now is some rest.
That was truly amazing. Thank you.
Robin is right. I don't know what we would have done without you.
You all saved my life, after all. It's only natural for me to want to help.
Sakura is known within the Hoshiden army for her medical skills. She's especially gifted in battlefield medicine. We'd be in trouble without her.
You're so strong, though, Hinoka. I know I can always count on you. And I bet these people can now, too.
I can tell you are all very close.
We are all bound tightly to one another. Do you have any siblings, Prince Krom?
I do have an elder and a younger sister, but you need to stop calling me Prince. Just treat me as you would anyone else. It's how I prefer it.
I see. So I should just call you Krom?
And you can call me Lucina.
Very well.
I understand, Prince Krom. Oops, I mean Krom.
And that's what happened. There is no need to cause us harm.
Listen, I understand. Now will you please untie me?
Lord Takumi, are you all right? I'll untie you right away.
Oh, ouch. That's definitely gonna bruise. Why did this happen just to you?
What? I was the only one? What about you
because
and the others?
Because he's an asshole.
None of us were tied up.
Prince Takumi resisted so violently that no one felt safe otherwise.
I feel like that's an exaggeration. At any rate, I must apologize. And if my sisters have joined you, then I will too.
Happy to make your acquaintance.
So yeah, there we go. There's our chapter done. Yay! Who's the MVP? Krom! Yeah, I did control him for most of this, this run. The run without commentary, that is.
The training is
yeah. Ooh, Dragon Pike. Volant Axe. Yay! Support level!
I feel like I know you a little better now.
The only people to raise support for...
developed a bond of sorts.
Frederick's Pebbles. Yes, they went there. So, I know that totally peaked the microphone, the thing. That one wasn't as loud. Anyways, as I say all the time and whatnot, subscribe, comment, you know, share the video around as well, and support me on Patreon. Links in the description below. And until next time, this is your lovely host, signing off.